Hey guys, we are back, and I'm still lost. Yep. I have not played this in a long time, and I pretty much rage quit. Pretty much. Like, after I got off, I'm like, ah, yeah, screw this. I have no idea what I'm doing. See, like, let's do this again. I'm gonna just follow the arrow. The arrow says go this way. Can't break it. So I'm like, oh, that's cool. Let's go this way. Oh, wait, you can't. And I'm like, oh, no, wait, you know, what's this? I'm a genius. You're so dead. There's someone behind me. I know that. Where do you... Let's pick up this stuff real quick. Just pick up everything. Where did he go? Well, that's... I feel like an idiot. I just took the gameplay and I'm like, you know, I'm gonna be lost for like 5 minutes. I'll probably figure it out. I'm like, hey, what's this button over here? And I just immediately figure it out. Now I feel like an idiot. So I just get in. Okay, I just hit the X button. Let's put in some Eve. Oh, I don't die. Okay, it won't let me.
No.
Where am I going? Yeah, it's not letting me put in the Eve. That's not cool.
Silence.
Hey, my Eve went up by itself.
Allegro.
What are you doing? Anyway, let's check everything around here. I'm sure there's something. There's never anything in the ashes. I haven't found, I think, anything in them. Nothing over there, nothing hidden. Yeah, let's just go. It's really dark. What the heck? Are they frozen? Yeah, that's nasty. Yeah. How do I jump? I can't remember. It's not letting me jump. That's cool.
Once again, young Fitzpatrick.
What is he doing? Okay, let me see something. Let me adjust the brightness. Let's just make it a little more... There we go. Because it's kind of dark. It's like really dark in this room. There we go. I can see things a little bit better. At least on my part. Can I hurt you?
Oh, God, you sick fucking let me out of here.
Oh! Well,
Come
I win.
On. Capture.
Okay, I need to get that.
See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now. So I may remember him.
Well, I'll do that in a second. I'm, you know, trying to get this. Okay, how am I gonna get this? Okay, I guess I just climb over here. Just jump. Okay, there we go. There's potato chips? Nope. Yep. No, yeah, they are potato chips.
Are you waiting for?
You better shut up, buddy.
Patrick can't hold that pose forever.
There we go. Okay. Two fewer alarm tiles when hacking. I'll just place in the gene bank. I'm not really... Hey, be quiet. Okay, let's make it incinerate. What is that noise? Okay, buddy, you're attacking me with fireballs. Something attacked me.
Now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory.
What are you doing?
Please, you've got the eye of the shadow.
Wait, did you just disappear?
Now, head to the atrium.
I hear him. He's behind me. Oh.
In my masterpiece. And so,
where?
Collaboration.
It can teleport. That's cool. I gotta find that. Oh, there he is. I heard him just now. Well, there's some E. Let me pick this up. Thank you. Now, where did he go? Or where did it go? I don't know what that is. It's teleporting around. Alright. Nothing to do here. Let's hack this. Because I have nothing better to do than hack everything. Okay. Apparently, that's the safe place to go. We're gonna turn it again. We're just gonna keep turning it. And I need flat pieces now. Lots and lots of flat pieces. There we go. That's all I need now. I just need to bring it up and away from these tiles. I hate those tiles. Okay, I need one more flat. Oh wait, never mind. I already had a flat piece. There we go. Sweet. Let's keep going. Let's follow the arrow. I wonder what that thing was. Where is it? Okay, I'm supposed to go through that door, I guess. Yep, let's just head this way. Oh, okay. Die, die, thank you. And there's another one? That's cool. I'll just bring out my shotgun. And I'm going the wrong way again. Wait, I just saw him again. Oh, just gonna keep strafing, and yep, walk away. Just gonna walk away. Where are you? Where are you? Why is it lighting him up? Am I supposed to do something with these people? Just take pictures of them. Yes? No? I wasn't paying attention again. Ew, that is just nasty. Climbing, climbing, climbing. Okay, I just gotta jump one more time. There we go. Oh, I hear the Houdini again somewhere. I don't know where he went this time. Oh, there he is. Where are you? And now there's a robot shooting me. Oh, didn't mean to shoot. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Why is it not letting me hack it? There we go. Do I have an auto hack? No, I don't. Great. And there's the other robot just staring at me. Just staring right at me. I have to get rid of that. Wait. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. I'm making it go the wrong way. I didn't realize that at first. Okay, let's just turn it. Turn it. Turn it. Wait, let's keep that. Yeah. Nope. Let's keep the piece there. We have to turn it up. Turn it up. And keep it going. That works. Just use that. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Bad idea. Bad idea. I need flat pieces, lots and lots of flat pieces. One, and I need to turn it up again. As soon as I find a piece to turn it up with. You know, I don't have one. Am I blind? Uh-oh, running out of time. Running out of time, oh crap. Wait, there it is, I'm blind. No. I need a flat piece. Oh crap. Oh wait, never mind, there we go. Wow. Yep. Okay. Getting killed. Ouch. That works. That works out pretty well. Oh, hello. Money. That's what I'm talking about. What else? Okay, the Houdini is still just running around like an idiot. I cannot find him at all. Ever. Seriously. Let's bring this piece here. That way, it gives me some time. Just a little bit. But that little bit of time will help. Didn't really matter, because I'm done. Now, what do you got for me? Ooh, proximity mines. Oh, what is this? Alcohol. Vodka. And, yep, of course, there's nothing in these bodies.
Okay. I know why you've come, little one.
Why have I come?
One you'll paint with the blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you.
Oh.
But first, you must be part of my masterpiece.
What is this?
Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
That's nasty.
Do you see it? When I am
I
dust,
don't know what you're talking about.
This is what they'll point to. My quantic, my masterpiece.
Okay, crazy.
Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it.
Touch what? Wait, are they unfreezing or something?
Yeah. And there's Fitzpatrick.
Ooh, what is this? Oh, a crossbow. Ooh.
Here's the glorious news. This is just the most
trap bolt
section out in this place.
I like this.
There are three men, all form former disciple of mine. All connected by a common thread. Betrayal.
Betrayal.
Find them, little moth. And immortalize their mortality in my quantic. Go.
Sure.
Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours. And to Ryan.
Yep, that's what I need. I need to find Ryan. Because he's being a little whore in hiding. Yep, that's what he's being. He doesn't want to show his face. Like, hey buddy, you're not Spoon Man. What's wrong with you? Nothing wrong with Spoon not showing his face. Just